Okay guys, so hi, it's Anna. I really miss Brooke, and I want them back so much. They're so cute and nice, just a great friend, and I love talking to them.
Yeah!
Basically, Brooke is one of the most amazing people I'll ever meet. I don't even know how to explain them. They're just great! I always look forward to talking to them.
We need Brooke because she makes us laugh, she makes us smile, and she can help us get through all the tough things we need to do. I'm not her friend, but I support her. And so yeah, we need Brooke back, so we miss her.
Well, I think Brooke should come back because they inspired so many people and they were friends with so many people and they were so great and they never did anything wrong and their friends need to just get that. Okay.
Hi,
my name's Ace. I'm a friend of Brooke's.
And I really, really miss them. They always made me really happy and they always watched out for me and I want Brooke back. I don't know the full details, but I know that they aren't allowed on their phone.
Please let them back.
To be honest, we need Brooke back because they've helped me through so much and I'm so grateful for them. Because they made me laugh when not a lot of people did, and they're so kind that they just deserve to do
one of the reasons why I miss Brooke is because they always stayed positive. Looking at them musically helped me get through bad situations, and I feel like they're the only account that really gets pierced the veil as much as I do. Yeah. And Brooke always stayed positive a lot, and they're just so adorable. And I really appreciate having them back. I miss Brooke a lot.
We miss Brooke. Honestly, I really want Brooke back because I always look forward to seeing them musicals every day, and they seem like an awesome person, so I really hope they come back.
As much as I thank Brooke's parents for creating such an amazing human being,
I miss counting down the hours until Brooke got back from school. I miss staying up really late just to talk to Brooke because the time zones were so messed up. I even miss Brooke bullying my accent. So close my eyes, I'll sleep inside
your morning bed. Woke me up. We miss Brooke. Honestly, I really want Brooke back because I always look forward to seeing them musicals every day. And they seem like an awesome person, so I really hope they come back.
So I just wanted to say that Brooke is an amazing person. I talked to them a few times. They put other people in front of them. They care about other people a lot. And we all really miss Brooke a lot. Like, it's amazing how much we do. And Brooke helped a lot of us. So let's help them.